Hey, I'm so happy we can finally talk. Yeah, my name's Andy Zhen. I'm sure you've heard of me. The studio signed me on to direct Gangsters in Space, and I want you to be the star. I mean, you're already a star, but think of immortalizing yourself on the silver screen. Beautiful thought, right? Swing by the studio and you can see the script. I'm sure you'll love it.
I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. Oh, that's weird.
Excuse me? Oh, hi. I'm Jenny, and I just wanted to let you know that I'm so super excited right now.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
Oh my god, are you kidding me? My first feature, and I'm starring opposite the leader of the Saints.
Well, I wouldn't get too worked up. On camera's more of a Shondi or Pierce thing. I'm having a hell of a time wrapping my head around this script.
Is the script the problem? Just say the word, baby, we'll toss it.
No, it's cool. I'm gonna need cue cards like a motherfucker.
Brilliant! It's so fucking cinema verite. You're gonna kill it.
It's nice to meet you, Mr. Zhen.
Who is this extra and why is she talking to me?
Oh, Mr. Zhen, I'm playing Quilana.
Really? I thought we were getting a name for Quilana.
Nope. Just me.
That's just fucking great. Look, Missy McNobody over here isn't gonna bring you down, I promise. I won't let her, okay? You just be yourself, you're gonna kill it! All right, let's shoot this fucker!
Alright, in this scene, you're rescuing the alien princess from the military.
That's Jenny, right?
Who? Oh, right. Whatever. Her name ain't worth the foam in my morning double decaf soy latte, okay?
You sure it's foam?
Just play this fast and loose. Could be a natural, trust me.
Right.
Places, everyone! It's gonna be a gold statue! And action!
The government won't escape with the alien. Not if I have anything to say about it.
Yeah! Mint, baby! Okay, now you charge up the hill's gunplate!
I'm coming, Princess! Hang on!
Small talk.
Cut! You know what? This just isn't working for me. There's no life. We gotta start making performance here in a cardboard cutout for a co-star. Okay, we gotta ramp everything up. Take it back to entering the base. We're sexing this fucker up! More guards! More assault rifles! Make it happen, motherfuckers!
You look nervous.
Yeah, just, you know, trying to make Mr. Zhen happy.
Land in the target. It's a perfect spot. Take two. And amaze me.
Shit's getting to be a little cliche.
That was star material, my friend!
Not sure this is safe. Enough with the explosions!
Cut the camera, dude!
Take you away, princess.
Thank you ever so much for saving me.
I'll be sure to keep you safe. Let's go. Keep it steady. I'll hold these guys off.
I've never flown anything like this thing before.
It's called a helicopter. And I have faith in you, princess.
Please. My name in your language is Quilana.
Then I have faith in you, Quilana. Are you fucking kidding me?
Are you okay?
Yes, shockingly.
And cut! Beautiful! Way to roll with the punches and improvise, man! I loved it!
I'm getting the hang of this.
Thank you so much, Mr. Zhen. I'm glad you...
Yeah, I was talking to our star, not you. You had the emotional range of a bagel. And like one of those shitty whole grain bagels that nobody likes. All right, let's set up the next shot!
That's funny, because I thought you were great.
Thanks.
Okay, we're rolling. And... make some magic!
Up ahead. Let's take that car.
There are guards all around. Teach me that sometime.
Wow, that works.
Guys.
Oh.
position!
Jenny.
Less talking, more driving!
Ignore him. You can do it.
It's okay. I'm just going with the flow.
Okay! Axiomas!
That doesn't look possible!
You are very, very right.
Cut! What the hell was that, Jemima? A child could have made that jump! A crippled child! It was blind!
Hey, back off before I feel the need to get violent.
Listen, I'm really sorry. Please, please don't let this ruin our relationship. This is 100% the casting director's fault, I swear.
Are you crazy? He's the director.
He's a douche is what he is.
All right, let's reset and do that again. Okay, faster, with more intensity and less sucking. And play ball!
Here we go.
Hold on, turn up here.
That's off script.
Fuck the script.
Joe, what the hell are you doing?
You want this to work? You keep the cameras rolling.
Yeah, I see what you're doing. Brilliant, let's go with it.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
Gotta learn to stand up for yourself.
Not sure I can do that. Even with how he's treating me.
You just need a role model. Follow me and you'll see how it's done. Be safe now. Onward!
Cut! That's a wrap for today. Amazing work from most of you. Not naming names, because I've already forgotten your names because you are worthless. Now get off my set!